I meet these guys from Kyrgyzstan and Ukraine. After pick up them, we go to rent a hotel or apartment. Then second step, we go to Tijuana because Tijuana is danger. Then nobody speak Spanish or English. Then I speak English and Spanish. And second, then third time, third step, we go to cross the border.